usually book my cruises 18 months out. What's the longest out you schedule cruises?
Good question, Tammy. Right now, I think the furthest out we go is 13 months, maybe 14 months. Yeah, so the casinos, kind of the reason behind it is we may schedule a meetup cruise further out, but why do casinos tend to not like to offer that far out? Because gambling, a lot of it, you do it with your discretionary income, and I think casinos have probably been burned in the past, cruises where it's like, all right, this person's a $20,000 a trip player or whatever, they're a big player, let's give them a comp, fine, we'll book them 2 years out, who cares? And then that person's business, goes out of business, or they lose their job or something, and all of a sudden the cruise line's committed to this big suite for free, and yet the person's ability to gamble has just changed over the course of that 2 years or 18 months. So anyway, they like to limit. Initially, we were only booking like 3 to 6 months out. Thankfully, as we built our reputation and send more business, we're able to book 13, 14 months out. So we don't quite have 18 months, but 13, 14 months is what we have.